It's finally time for us to clean out the Hell's Legions. Get rid of the weaker ones first. Once you've done that, go after Glenn. You've got Glenn groveling at your feet, it's all for the Hell's Legions. But watch out. He's been known to come heavy, so be careful of weapons. It doesn't matter what he does, though. He doesn't stand a chance against you. Go.
Damn you!
Dwayne's already heard about you taking out the Hell's Legions. He's finally gathered all his heavy hitters to counter your next move. It's time to take this fight all the way to the hood. Go eliminate his men and drag him out.
Yeah.
Shown himself. He's only going to listen to what we have to say after he's been beaten into submission. You're in the clear now and nobody can stop you. Finish him off. Once you've won, we'll have proven our innocence and can finally look towards the light at the end of the tunnel. Well, this is it. So don't screw it up. Wait just a minute. We'll be proven innocent, sure. But then who kidnapped KG to spark these gang wars in the first place?
Here's some free advice. Get out of this town before you all end up like him. Let's rock and roll.
Thank you.